Good afternoon and welcome to 15 Minute Gamerland. Look at the sign, 15 Minute Gamerland. This is Rollercoaster Tycoon 3, people. This is going to be my new adventure, I think you'll call it, my new game series. This is what I'm going to do it on, it's this. I wasn't particularly happy with SimCity, because I wanted projects to do. And SimCity doesn't give you that. So, this is quite a big part. You get all this area here. You can get different themes of ride, which we'll go through. We're going through this as everyone else goes through this. And basically, I'm going to put one of each. Is going to be a water park, a dinosaur park, a zoo. Everything really to get the punters coming in. I think the first thing I'm going to work on is my zoo. But with all good theme parks, as soon as you walk in, you should be surrounded by shops that take your money. So we're going to build some shops. So we'll get a bit of food in. Just want some generic food places, so I'm going to get rid of the themes because I don't want to ruin any. So these are all generic ones here. These are the paths I've got, which is wild and wet, I think it is. So we've got all these here, so I'm going to just put a bit of pizza. Nice little pizza shop. No, oh man. Seriously, how do I get rid of it? Yep. Alright. Burger. Right, how do you rotate, do you think? Nope, what? I was rotating the map, but I don't know how you rotate the... Anyway, that'll do. So, I want some food places as soon as I walk in to take the money off them. You can go to the sandbox mode, so it's unlimited. But, I still want to get the money off them. Right. ATM. I'll do right. Toilets, need some toilets, don't we? It's information. Toilet. Yeah, right. Put it in there as well so people got somewhere to go. Get some drink place things. We've got nowhere to drink, and that's not very good for business, is it? Yay! Look at that. So this is my information side, food side. We'll have the information base just so people find a way around. Right. Now. Let's start by building a zoo. So we'll start by doing that. Daylight. Daylight. There we go. Right. Entrance to my zoo must be zooey. Train services, ride events, senior items. Western spooky sci-fi adventure on this paradise island. Safari, yep, we'll go safari. It's not that. Sort of thing I want, science. Why do I find science, do you think? No, that's not it. Right, entrances. What would be very safari? Right. It's the first ride. I want to ride. Right, what's the first ride going to be? Me safari. don't think you should have a roller coaster since you go in. They're too exciting. Yeah, get the juniors. There's no Safari Junior rides. I suppose animals is probably the main thing, isn't it, really? Non-gentle rides. They have more for water. Can have little water features since we've got in, though. Got quite a few of them. Any of these safari-like? Not really. Animals, though. I think we should be chaining animals in. So we'll, we'll welcome visitors into our park with some animals. Should be quite shocking, I suppose. So what we'll put in here. What should welcome you? Rhino? No, maybe electric fences. Tiger. There we go. There's one. Maybe she'll have a bigger enclosure. It's a tiger. I'm going to make the enclosure a little bit bigger, so I feel a bit guilty. Right. What do tigers eat? Do you want a tire? I think we have a tire. Play for tires. Oh, wow. What do you need? Bigger fence, I think. Don't know if I'm going to put all out and straight away straight into the tigers. It's got a house now. The enclosure bigger. I'm gonna seal it off with some trees. I think. Yeah, yeah, that's good. I like it. Right. What are you doing in there? Get out. Right. Do you want some more friends? Maybe. Male bit female. Got a female tiger in here of it. There you go. Can have babies as well. There we go. Right. I'll block this off with some trees, I think. Maybe you do need a bit more durable. There you go. Whatever they are, you can have them all. Feel guilty. There you go. Right. Some trees. Trees. Where do I find trees again? Scenery. Fence. You want like a... Yeah. Yeah, like one of them. Ooh, yes. How do you rotate the camera? Delete them. Yep, good. Bye. Right. Little tiger place is quite happy. See, playing quite a bit. So, what tiger's there? I think should have. Match it up, of course. Right, and then this side we'll have enclosure, chimp enclosure. You also have loads of apes, so you don't just have one or two, so males in. Yeah, there we go. Right. I want some big trees here. Generic trees, what we've got. One bigger than that. Yeah. Yep. You got the monkeys and that combo stop. I want a little sign above it though. I want like a welcome to. Anyway, let's just try and it up and then we'll see what happens. Pass. It's confusing the controls up right. There we go. Right, what else animals can we have? What is a chain link? A gorilla. Grizzly bear. Hippo. Hippo needs water though, doesn't it? So we'll put the hippo over here, I think. So there's the first bit of the hippo. Need a bit of water, so we have to lower this down a little bit. Oh, big. Right, so fill that with water. One too far. There we go. Right. Human hippo drop, thank you. Oh, if I put Grizzly Bear in there, that wouldn't have been good. Hippo. There you go. Right. And you have... Nope. Hippo house. I need to extend this fence out. Come on, was it that? No. Nope. Oh, it's not big enough. I should tell you. Right. And it was that one. Oh, for crying out loud. Why did I put that stupid leg in the middle? The biggest enclosure in the world. Cancel. Right. Boom. Hippos happy. Lions happy. Apes are happy. A little path down the side of here. And walk past. Ugh, crying out loud. Doesn't like to draw straight lines. It's trying to ball out the thing. I feel like there should be some stalls here which are safari orientated. No food. It's a bit rubbish. Aha, right. Finally. Right, that's a safari. A monkey thing. And... toilets in here. So that will give me some. So now I have a poo while with the hippos. I need a little bit of food drink. Which is a generic one. Nice bubble ball. Up to the hippos. There you go. Right, I think that's looking good. It's first point park done. Loads more rides to go in here. But one more ride. I think we're coming to the end of this video. Yeah. Right, that's the first part of Rollercoaster Tycoon. As you can see, we haven't even built a rollercoaster yet, but never mind. So next we'll continue work on the Safari Park. I will be putting a rollercoaster up here somewhere, a massive one. With volcanoes and stuff, so the poo as well. So it'll be quite cool. But yeah, come back for more. I hope you've enjoyed what you've seen. And I hope you like it. Thank you, goodbye.